Hey guys! So today I'm going to be doing a tutorial on this look that I have on right now, and it is basically just a nice smoky purple fuchsia type look. And for this look I used the Anastasia Artist Palette. The palette's beautiful. As you can see, it has really, really pretty colors. So I used the purpley shade, the maroon shade, and I think this color is called Dusty Rose, so it's like a mauvey, rosy shade to create this look. So if you want to learn how to get this look, then please keep on watching.